One and all, well, we're at Sunderland Bridge today, and it's a nice day. It's a bit cold, but it's nice, it's very sunny, not many clouds in the sky. We're going to have a walk around, get some photos, you never know what we'll see. I've already seen a heron, a few other bits and bobs. The river's quite smooth. So we might get some nice reflection shots in. We're going to have a walk around and see how things go. Let's get into it. Behind me, it's going to be lovely in a couple of weeks, fully yellow, just starting to get there now, so I'm back for that. Not that we can travel all the time, more than we used to be able to. Just over this hill in front of me, goes down to a stream. I'm just going to have a quick look. There's usually swallows and that. I know it's a bit early yet. There is a load, and I mean a load of birds flying around up there. Now, they weren't there 5 minutes ago.
about 30 metres away. I don't really want to get any closer. Like I say, there's some loads there.
You'll be able to see this. There is a herring hunting. A good day by all, well, by me anyway. Sunderland Bridge, really nice. Sat in the car now, I'm at Dorman's Pool, just having a quick see what's about before I go home.
thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the footage. The dipper at the end, just keep an eye on that one. Got some really nice things today, some nice photos, lovely photos. Got some decent video as well, so we'll see what it's like when it's put together anyway, guys. So thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Don't forget the like and subscribe buttons. Cheers. Later, boys and girls. Bye now.